Because what's coming in its place is Demolition.
Plague 4.
Which is just a fucking... They're hunting with 2 minutes left. There's still 5 alive.
Damn! Was it? Nice. I didn't think that there was... Is it tunnel?
I checked that exact corner because that's where I spawned in.
Advance and take position.
I'm like a coal scoop, I think. I'm a coal scoop, but you can't get close to anything.
I'm a bag of dirt. Nice. Damn, there's 4 people right here in the same area.
Good about where I'm at. I'm in the right kind of area, but... Oh, shit.
I had to run. Oh, I can't came up with top challenges for us. One of which we've already done, so it won't be hard. But one of them was stay on the team. One of them was, anyway, one of them was stay on the move. One of them was survive as the first prop.
Those are challenges?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I'm having a hard time hearing you. My kids are being loud. And you're being
loud. I gotta whisper to keep from waking my daughter up.
Fuck that.
Party! Shit, that
why does it seem like he's louder than sometimes?
His mic. Probably in different spots.
No, I'm talking about my guy whistling.
Oh my god. Oh my. That's right. There's nothing here. Just carry about your day. Ignore the coal scoop that's sticking through the ground. Yep. I think he ran. Go find out where.
Oh yeah, the other one was to before the enemy spawns in, drop your decoys, all your decoys in front of them.
Yeah, I've wanted to do that too, but like with everyone doing it.
Yeah, that's what I'm telling you guys about.
We ran out of like, changes.
At least the three of us. We'll be able
hopefully
to
they're all big things too that the other way.
Right. Like if we could get the bomb, the picture in the car, that would be great.
Yeah. Or
why are you guys chasing me?
Dropping stuff. I flashed the thing crazy. Gave up. I was literally a coal scoop, just like hiding halfway sticking out of a tarpaulin. You can look inside and see.
Line them up!
Keep hearing stuff in my house. It's crazy.
I'm wearing it out! I thought we were getting back there!
I'm pretty sure it's Pinhead.
You got 9 seconds to make it to the top. Can you do it?
Go!
Nope.
Nope.
Nope. My finger keeps slipping off the button. I'm not holding the controller right.
Fire me!
I'm not taking any lip from any crafty doors this time.
Alright, there's a bench decoy. So, or not a bench, a stool.
Stool?
Yeah,
heard that.
Gotcha.
We're breaking their backs!
Doors.
I got a hit marker a second ago and
that guy was just sitting there. I guess he had walked away from his controller.
God, these two people are idiots. They were shooting at a stool and missed every shot. He walked away, left him there.
One left.
One was in the doghouse.
Bet on his location. I'm gonna say inside their own spawn.
I'm gonna say in that back area over there.
By the bus?
Warehouse. He's close to me.
I think he's by the coal room, actually, the sound. Where are you at, Kevin?
I'm on far the
You're on fart?
On the far side over here.
Seconds. Did not sound close.
I think he's moving.
I think so too. I would be hopefully. I'm gonna hunt you down, boy. I'm gonna hunt you down, make you feel like a piggy.
I heard him flash.
Got him. Got him.
What was he?
He turned into a generator. I'm not sure what he was prior.
Not a little generator like on Gibraltar.
No.
That's a fuck you generator. I wouldn't mind being a diesel generator, except for the problem is all of them are off the map. Look, I am
a fucking bench.
Alright, that's it. I'm going. I'm placing my decoys. I'm a giant ass generator.
Nice.
I don't know if I'm gonna make it in time.
I'll suck around to watch it.
Did you? That's used. Great.
Oh, I'm dead. I tried flashing and not running again, but it barely flashed the dude. Oh no, it totally flashed him. And he just aimed straight down and got me. Okay, there's two bench buddies that are just hanging out together.
Yes, yeah, again.
Go away. Go away.
Mike, that sucks for you. You're not touching the wall.
Nah, they'll never.
I don't think it'll matter in the grand scheme of things, but. Run, Kevin!
See? Never even knew.
Go sell Mike out. Go jump and flip right in front of him so when you get shot, you get shot. Kevin, you're with two others. Fuck you.
Oh shit.
What's homeboy here? Pallet? We got Pallet. We got the bench buddies. We got Mike floating with a nail sticking into air. Kevin's on the rim. And Mike just had people flying by. I can't leave this bench and this stool. Stool's on the run. And now he's like a roadblock in mine. Mike.
Nope.
I was really looking for that whistle. Someone's coming to sell you out, Mike. Kevin, don't go that way.
Get out of there, Kevin. Get out of there. That guy's getting chased by 14 different people. He's looking for somebody to climb.
You can't figure out where the hitbox is. Oh! Can't get up the ladder. Mike, you're still safe.
Never even moved.
And Kevin's still a little bit there. Spin, Kevin, spin.
Do they
spin for the kill cam?
I didn't figure it'd be me. Damn.
Right.
He didn't leave in time. He had his decoy set up perfectly.
Yeah, he did.
My problem is every time I lay a decoy, it spins ever so slightly.
Right?
Fuck me.
Or whenever you try to, you forget to match.
I don't match half the time because it just makes it look weird. Kevin, you went flawless.
Yes, sir. Nice.
There's nothing funny about flawless.
Well, this last game, I was running around pretty much the whole time.
Yeah, but Mike needed to be dead so we could all laugh at you. And you needed to have more people chasing you.
BRB.
Burb.
I got multiple kills with one bullet. How in the hell did I do that?
What do you mean? How'd you figure that out?
Well, I went over to the progression or whatever, and the medals that it says that I have is got multiple kills with one bullet, two rapid kills, and kill the first place player on the enemy team. It didn't give me my first blood.
There's nothing really huge in Arkham. They should let you be a flat gun.
I wish.
They'd be bad.
I'd get flat gunner right in their faces and they'd probably not even realize it. I want to be that side of his door so I can block him in.
Bring the war to them and bring it hard.
I hit the other button by accident. The scoreboard button.
If you didn't slip, Mike,
I would have had you.
You would have had me.
I did. I slipped hard as fuck and poke at the side of the fucking controller. Everybody else is just sitting there like, what a bunch of fucking losers. Did he get somebody already?
No, he killed himself.
How's he doing that?
Jumping off the side of the map.
What's he doing that for? Troll?
Being an idiot.
We have the momentum!
Got one.
Nice.
There's two. There's two.
Sounds like in the middle.
Got it.
Thank
the guy
you for
that
your
I
help.
Found all on my own. I got him. No help from anybody.
Right.
Destroyed a green radio decoy.
Oh, fuck yourself, then, Tim.
He's inside the room. Who he was, I don't know what he was though.
Oh my gosh!
But he flashed me.
I think somebody was just chasing him.
Where the fuck is he?
So loud. a guy shooting all around there. If they only got it.
I heard it, but it was fairly faint. I think he's back here.
Somebody just got
blown. Oh, there he was back here.
What is he?
I don't know.
I'm in the complete wrong
right
side.
Here, there's a little fucking tiny ass thing.
Oh, now he's the door.
Where? Where's he at?
He doubled back towards you guys. Got him.
Nice.
I knew there weren't no door there.
Ooh, fucking barrel.
Sideways
door.
Bring it hard. Going to the other side to drop.
You build walls and I'll block them in with the doors.
Okay. We're not gonna make it. Get out of there, Anthony.
I had to do something. I'm stuck.
You can go through my shit. You can go through them, it doesn't affect it.
No, I'm stuck, like, back here.
No shit.
Don't mind this gigantic pipe just sitting in the middle here.
I just flashed him and ran for no reason. I didn't even have to.
Just your normal everyday pipe. Sitting, doing nothing. Not even fastened to the wall. Don't worry, now I'm fastened to the wall. Oh shit, I was moving right in front of this dude. That you might
cut.
Up on the black tower?
Nope.
That's me.
I'm a. Like some matter shell. Mortar shell or something. I'm behind you, jackass.
I might go tell me out.
I'm in the very
back. Oh, there's one.
Ooh. Ooh, shit. That guy almost fucking caught me, bro.
Fuck, I'm dead.
There's nothing fishy about this pipe, guys. It's all good. Just your everyday whistling pipe. I wanna run.
Don't do it.
I wanna run.
Don't do it.
I wanna go. No! That was a bad change. Don't worry about me. Pardon me. That guy was rude.
Wouldn't get out of the way.
Yeah, you're supposed to walk on the right side of the door right now.
Bring the war to them and bring it hard.
What the hell? My controller stopped working. Dude, I was lying. I was flying back to that time, and I hit the touchpad again. When you hit the touchpad, it cancels out your triangle button.
No, seriously?
Mm-hmm. You can do it!
I'm over here thinking we're playing TDM.
Breaking their backs.
Where does everybody go?
I play Flag Tower a lot. I know that thing's not there. Come on. Silver barrel.
Okay.
Yeah, silver barrels with all these decoys too.
I know there's nothing on that fucking glitch. Always there. You don't go where people camp.
Right.
Cover me.
Oh. Wait.
Don't you hate when you're so sure of something and then
nothing there? Like, well, this is obviously fake.
Or not.
Somebody got flashed. I didn't think that door was there. Oh, he's a coat.
I heard it flash.
It's back here where I'm at. He was a coat. What?
Oh, fuck. I don't know where he was.
It says somebody got him.
He's like a cash register thing.
Damn it.
He flashed me and I didn't even know it. I had no idea.
Oh, we were right on his ass, dude.
I was so close, right there.
Light him up! A fucking silver barrel again.
Me too. Silver barrel. Silver barrel.
Is it Christmas time? Oh, you would. Okay, I can't see. I can't hide there with that guy there. I can hide here, though.
Yeah. Trying to figure out how to get this. Nope. Trying to stack. Okay, I'm in a painfully obvious stupid spot, and here's hoping.
Due to trying to wall them in.
Anthony, you remember whenever you were in that chair? That spot that you... I'm on their side, and you, the spot that's right underneath ours. Mine, the door's on the left.
Yeah, nice. You know that center elevator thing that you can climb on top of?
Yeah.
And on top of that, it's a silver barrel.
Nice.
Just on top of that spinning fan. And everyone's shooting barrels around me. Oh, this guy's aiming high, too.
Epic. On the door. And on the door.
Oh! They're on to me, Kevin.
Are they?
Okay. I've made peace again. I'm a radio, and I'm out of flashes and out of
oh, shit. This guy, he shot the coast sitter in front of me, but didn't shoot me.
I'm not gonna make it, guys. Go on without me. My phone's trying to sell you out.
Yes, I know. Oh my god, that was so awesome.
Damn, dude.